Recording.
We're recording. Are we live? We're live?
Yeah, we're live.
Okay. Good evening, everyone, and welcome. This is Twitch Game Night, where you get to play board games with us. Tonight is our How to Play session, where we take a random board game, and we go through the rules, and we play along with you. Today, Twitch will not be playing along. We're just going to be demonstrating this game. It's kind of hard for Twitch to play along with this. It's a very fast-paced game. Lots of quick decisions, so it's kind of hard to have Twitch involved. But TP will be here, and she'll be keeping you all entertained, or Panda Proxy. PP.
That's way better than TP.
Yeah. We have the PP here.
Can I explain why I'm dressed like a panda?
You certainly can try.
Dressed like a panda because Charles Fox donated to get me a panda onesie.
Thank you, Charles Fox. So tonight we're going to be playing Dominion, which is a deck-building card game. And as soon as Josh gets back, we're going to go over who's here. But I think, TP, you can introduce yourself.
My name is Twitch Proxy.
Panda Proxy today.
Today I'm Panda Proxy. This shit is hot. It's very hot. Can I move the lighting?
Oh my god.
Like downward?
She's like a friggin' wrecking ball. She comes in here and ruins everything.
Everything.
Bring it down.
And now everyone sees your panda bottom.
I don't know how.
Show them your tail.
I have a tail. Oh, I hope I close the...
The S.
We found that.
There is a butt flip.
Look at my pockets.
How far down do you want?
Oh, that's fine. Thank you, Aaron.
The Final Genius game says you look like a giant chew toy.
I am a giant chew toy.
Lucy's ready to attack you.
I know.
So, introductions. I'm Matt.
I'm Josh.
The beardless Josh. Josh the beardless wonder. Did I do an okay job?
He looks like he's five.
Okay.
I don't like it.
And then there's PP over there.
PP.
There's PP on the floor. Get it? Your panda proxy? Okay. But anyway, so yeah, we're playing Dominion. This is a...
Can you get out of my face?
Excuse me?
Freya.
This is a turn-based deck-building game. And Josh, do you want to explain the rules?
The rules?
Yeah.
So, the game ends in two different ways. Either when this... You guys can't see the board right now. But there's some point cards on the board. There's a one-point card, a three-point card, and a six-point card. And all the six-point cards, the provinces, are gone. Game's over. Or if three of any piles are empty.
Completely empty,
it's game over. So what we're going to do is, once the game starts, Aaron, these will be flipped over, so when you see a blue background, it means the pile's empty then.
Oh, I didn't take the cards.
You didn't take the cards, those are. So you can start doing
so,
that.
So, Aaron, if you can pull each one of these decks from the box, and you're going to put them on their respective ones.
This is hot as shit. Oh my god.
Right, flip the bottom.
Flip the bottom
card
over.
There you go.
So how it works is you start with
over the tour.
Five cards?
I believe you you start with
three copper.
No, I think it's
three,
eight.
Yeah.
I believe it's five copper and three provinces.
Yes. Sorry. So seven coppers, three states, ten cards.
Okay.
So you get five cards in your hand. Sorry. You start off with a couple coppers and a couple of states. The states are worth a point. You have duchies, which are worth 3 points.
Oh, that burp smelled terrible, Josh.
And Providence, which is worth 6 points. And it's a point-based game, so whoever has the most points at the end of the game wins. So how it works is you're going to draw a hand of five cards. You use the money in your hand to buy other cards. So to buy an estate is worth...
Two gold, but it gives you one victory point.
It's technically money because you have copper, silver, gold.
You're right.
It's two treasures.
Two treasures, and it's one victory point. Duchies are five treasures for 3 victory points, and provinces are 8 treasures for 6 victory points.
Yes.
Now, you might think that it's a good thing to stack up on a bunch of estates to get more points. The problem with that is those get added to your deck, and you draw them with the other cards, and they do nothing.
Yes, they're dead cards in your hand. So, by buying points, you add another dead card to your hand. So when you draw 5 cards, and if 2 of them are points, you really only have a 3-card hand because you can't use those to do anything.
Right.
And the same thing with money. So you have a copper, which is worth 0. So you can buy that for free, basically.
Yeah, on your turn, you could go and buy, or just take a copper.
Take a copper.
Where early in the game, it's not a bad strategy because, you know, it's good to have gold. Or, I'm sorry, treasure.
Yeah.
But later on, the coppers actually become worth less and less as the stuff you want to buy is more expensive.
So to make a note, you need 8 gold to buy a province, which is the main pile you need to go out. thing is, you can't do that with 5 coppers. Just
right.
Not possible.
Exactly.
So you need to buy silvers and gold. So silvers are worth, it costs 3, they're worth 2. And golds are worth 3,
it
costs
6.
So, but the thing is, you use it, and it goes back in your hand, you use it multiple times, so it makes its money back. And then there are 10 cards that are dealt out randomly to make the market, you say. So typically on your turn, you get one buy action.
And one...
One action and one buy.
Right.
And you get 5 cards. So
an action is playing a card from your hand.
An action is playing a card from
your hand. Buying is spending the gold in your hand for one of the cards to buy them. So you can only get one card per buy action.
Yes.
However, there are cards that increase both actions and buys. For example, one of the cards that we're playing with is called Festival. It gives you +2 actions on your turn, +1 buy on your turn, and +2 gold on your turn.
Mm-hmm.
So this is actually a very good card. That's why it costs 5 to get it.
Yes.
So generally the strength of the cards determines their gold value. So you have ones here that are low, like Moat, which gives you +2 cards.
So you get to draw an additional 2 cards. So instead of having 5 cards, you get 5 cards, you play that as your action, you get another 2 cards.
Right, so the problem is that when you play Moat, that is your action for the turn.
Yes.
So the only things you could use from those cards would be gold, unless you had previously played a card that gives you additional actions.
Yes. So then we have the other only thing is there's also some actions that are attacks. So most of this game's almost kind of solitaire-ish. You don't affect other players at all, besides the attack cards. So in this current game, we have Thief and Bureaucrat.
So Thief allows you to look at 2 cards from the top of everyone else's deck, and then you get to take any treasure cards, one of the treasure cards that are revealed, if there's more than one.
Yeah.
And if there's more than one, they have to discard the other one.
Yeah.
So it's a good way to thin out other people's decks. Get out of here, man. And then Bureaucrat gives you a silver, and you get to put that on top of your deck, and you have to take a victory card. The other players have to take a victory card out of their hand, so these green cards, so the estates, the duchies, and the provinces, the point cards for the end, are victory cards. They have to take one out of their hand, show it, and then put it on the top of their deck. So you're essentially
making them waste another card in their hand again.
For next turn.
So that hand, they had 5 cards. One of them was a waste because they had the victory point. They're going to put it on top of their deck, so they're going to have to draw it again. So they basically kind of lose a card on their next turn. The other thing we're playing, though, was we do have the Moat in play, which can counter an attack. So instead of using it to play 2+2 cards, someone plays attack, you can play the Moat to stop an attack on you.
Uh-huh. But other than that, the game's pretty self-explanatory. We're going to be very descriptive of our actions and what we're doing on our turns. At least we're going to try to be. But other than that, PP, can you put it onto the board cam? Because I think we're ready to start playing.
Nope. What would you do without me?
I would walk over there and do it real quick and walk back.
He wants to show everyone Josh Craig.
Are you going to go to the full board or whatever I have it called?
Main board?
Full.
Full cam?
Yeah, full cam.
But my face is gone.
Add yourself back.
She doesn't know how to do that.
Yes, I do.
So, Josh.
It's awful glaring.
Turn off the overhead light.
Turn off the overhead
light. Yeah, we turned on the overhead light for when I was shaving, Josh.
Cool. Should look better now.
So everyone gets 7 coppers.
You realize that your camera is in part of the...
It's covering up the gold cards. It doesn't really matter.
Okay. I'm covering up a tiny little piece of the card.
And then, Josh, we need to get 3 estates, right?
Yes.
And who goes first?
I
think there's a rule for that. I don't remember.
I don't have a rule, but I'll just go first.
Okay.
So you're going to draw 5 cards.
So you shuffle them up, draw 5 cards. And so, again, on your turn, you get... 1 action and 1 buy.
Yes. So, with my first action, I have 4 gold and a point in my hand. So I'm going to buy Bureaucrat with my first turn.
Ooh, that's a solid one. Give yourself some silver.
Get myself some silver and cat, out of the bag.
I thought someone was out of
the bag. Oh, the cat's out of the bag.
Cat should I get in the bag.
Okay, so I will go. I'm going to spend 3 gold. And I'm going to buy a village. What's a village? Village gives you plus one card and plus two actions on your turn.
So
you basically get a free action for playing this and an additional one, and then you draw a card.
It's a lot of action.
It is a lot of action. I get all the action.
Most of these are five.
It's a joke, I guess.
So trash up to four cards from.
So this is a good. That's actually a pretty good one. There's usually not a lot of cards that you discard stuff.
So trash gets the cards out of your deck.
So you can trim.
So you can get rid of coppers. You can get rid of estates if you don't want them. Because the whole goal is to pretty much buy the provinces as fast as you can.
Right, right.
So estates really don't matter, and after a while, coppers don't matter. So this lets you get rid of four cards, and you're just up to four cards. Be like, these aren't even my deck anymore. These are gone. They're also really good. There's a witch card which gives you curses.
Which are minus one victory points,
minus one
as
victory
well
points.
As fattening up someone else's deck.
Yeah.
So that would work well with those.
Yeah, so that works really well.
You may reveal this card from your hand. If you do, you're unaffected by that. So you don't have to discard it or anything. You just have to say, hey,
you play this card.
It's pretty cool.
Josh, can you wave your hand under the camera? No, yeah.
Why?
Trying to get the focus better.
It's
blurred because
of
zoomed
in. Yeah, it zoomed in a lot.
I know, but I'm trying to mess with the exposure and stuff.
So since I've got lots of estates in my hand, I'm going to buy this.
Oh, you bought the moat for two. Okay, so Josh, it's your
turn. So in the game, there's two different starts. It's a 3-5, a 3-4, or a 2-5. It's your first hand's going to have 2 or 5 gold, and then your second one will have the opposite, since you start off with 7 gold. So everyone has their start. Me and Matt both started with 3-4. Just strategic-wise.
Yeah.
So your next hand, you get to buy one of the more powerful 5 cards, which can be better in some, because you get to, it's
right.
Normally harder to get a 5 card.
Yeah, Festival's a very, very good card.
So the next 5 cards
this
you get.
Goes in what?
Your discard pile.
So everything, you're going to put
what
up.
I just bought.
Yeah.
Everything you just bought goes face up in the
everything
discard
Everything that was
pile.
In your hand is in the discard pile. Once you run out of draw cards, you shuffle your discard pile and make a new discard.
So yeah, on your turn, whatever you don't use from your hand, you still have to discard. So every turn, you're drawing 5 new cards.
Gotcha. Okay, so he did that. I have 3 copper. I think I'm going the same way Matt went, and that's the only 3 on here besides buying a silver straight out.
Yeah.
Which isn't bad, but the village is a little bit better right now.
Village is a solid card.
By village, I am out of cards, so I'm going to shuffle these up.
You don't draw, though, until your next... I don't think you shuffle yet, though, do you?
Yeah.
I thought you don't build the deck until the beginning of your next turn.
You draw now.
Okay.
Because if you play a bureaucrat or
something,
if you play a bureaucrat, I can actually do something with it. Otherwise, I couldn't do anything with it if I didn't have it.
Yeah.
I just don't.
I'm going to use my 4 to. I'm going to get a smithy.
Okay.
So I should have put all these down at the end.
Yeah, you don't keep any cards.
Take this.
And you just get the 5 next cards.
Correct. It's toasty in here.
Yes, it is. It is.
Your nose is melting. Your panda nose.
I checked the AC. It should be.
It's a panda. You're a panda. Definitely not running right now.
Yeah. I don't know why Nicole said she sat down because it wasn't down at all.
Okay, so I'm going to spend 4 copies and buy this thief card.
Ooh, interesting.
And then you discard that last card too. And then you're going to shuffle and grab a.
Okay, Josh, it's your turn.
Okay. So first I'm going to play the village. So I got your card.
And he has 2 actions now.
And I'm going to play the bureaucrat.
So you put a silver on the top of your deck.
So you put a silver on top of the deck, so my next turn is going to have a silver in it.
Yeah. You still have 1 more action.
You draw your hand. Because you're going to have to put any victory cards in your hand.
Are you sure I draw
that? Yes.
Yeah, I do draw that.
And then I have...
Hi.
Josh, stop burping.
So is there something I'm supposed to be doing right now?
You draw your 5 cards, and any victory card, you have to take... Wow. Each player reveals a victory card from his hand
and puts it
on top of your deck.
So if you have a victory card in your hand, you just put it on top.
And you have to prove if you don't have a victory card, you have to show everyone your hand. Oh, I don't have any. Yeah.
So I bought them up for 2.
Okay. basically just trimming my deck a little bit. Because I know that there was another card coming.
Who's gonna win? Ooh, I can.
I'm gonna spend 3 gold and I'm gonna get a village again.
Is it too late to do a contest?
No, we're pretty early game, so.
Yeah, this
just
is early game.
Only do it for like 3 minutes or something, so.
How long does the game play?
It's probably about 30 minutes.
Yeah, this is a 30 minute.
It really depends, because you could really blaze through and get a game done fast, and then you could really drag ass and take your sweet ass time with it.
Does it matter which order I do things in?
No. You could draw. You could, buy or do your action in either order.
Okay, cool. So I'm going to do my action. I'm going to play the thief.
Okay, so we reveal the top 2 cards.
Right.
And you get to keep one of each.
Sweet, so
you
get
want.
2 coppers, right?
Yeah, if you want the coppers, or you can make us discard or trash them. Is it trash or just a card?
Each other player reveals the top 2 cards. If they reveal any treasure card, they trash one of them that you choose. You may gain any of the ones that you trashed. They discard the other reveal cards.
Okay, so
you tell them to trash it, and then you can choose to
take it from
the trash if you want.
So if you want the coppers, you can take one.
Right, because now...
But they don't go in your hand, they go in your discard.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well,
that's dumb. Well, that was the whole reason why I was asking. Wait, which order I had to play?
No.
I guess it's cool, so I got more money, so that I can buy something better.
That one doesn't work like that.
But like, if you look at Festival here, this gives you +2 treasure.
So you get 2 treasure immediately just for playing
that. For playing that card. So...
But I can't play it.
I see one for A, one for B, and one for C. And I noticed that A and B are both the same person.
What?
Better bet A, Red Dice Games bet B.
I don't know what you're talking about. What is this conspiracy theory that Red Dice Games is...
Jet fuel can't melt steel beams. Dragon fire can't melt Valyrian steel beams.
So,
Wildfire
can't melt Valyrian steel beams.
Do we have any Reese's left?
Reese's.
How many?
Say correctly, you don't get any.
2, I think.
Reese's.
Thank you.
Alright.
What did you do, Aaron?
You bought the seller, which is +1 action, then discard any number of cards from your hands and add +1.
Okay. Card drawn.
So you can kind of recycle your hand a little bit.
I'm going to play Smithy, so I get +3 cards.
It's my turn.
Oh, it is?
Yes.
Yeah,
we kind of went in that weird turn order. I don't know why. We went down the line instead of what would be considered clockwise.
Oh, yeah.
Clockwise.
Yeah, I see.
Counterclockwise, technically. Slightly confusing. I have 3 money. No, I have 4 money. A lot better. I will buy a smithy for 4, which is +3 cards.
No. Okay, so I'm going to play my smithy, draw 3 cards. Damn. That sucks. Okay, so then I will play 4 coppers, and I am going to draw a thief. And that is my turn. Are you saying dick?
Because I lost the gamble.
Oh. Demote. What are you doing, Josh?
Use 4 coppers for something.
For something?
So there's only... There's 3...
I'm going to take another thief.
There's 2 5 cards.
3
5 cards.
3 4s.
And 3 5s.
Yes.
Only 1 3. And
2
3 2s.
3 6s.
Yeah, 3 6.
Okay. My turn?
Yes,
I'm
your turn.
I'm playing a village.
As every village needs the idiot.
And then I'm playing a bureaucrat.
Looks like a 6.
silver, put a mine. If you have a victory point in your hand.
I don't have a deck yet. So am I supposed to shuffle there and draw up to five cards automatically?
Yes.
I don't know.
And then I have four monies. I'm going to buy another bureaucrat.
So I'm supposed to look at my hand and put a victory point
on top of your draw deck, yes.
Okay, so
I'm
going to play a village. I'm going to draw a card. I'm going to spend two to buy the chapel.
Okay.
And chapel's one that lets you trash cards from your hand.
Yes.
So
it's a card we don't play with very often.
It's really not. What was the one we played the one time where we had the thief and the assassin or something like that? It was a pain in the ass. It was a very rough game.
I'm sure I'm really
close. Bless you, TP.
Thank you.
It's like, oh, the curse deck is gone.
Oh, God.
That's the village. Alright, so I'm going to buy a village.
Buy a village. Don't cry, TP.
No, I'm going to use my thief.
You're a thief. Okay, so we'll be able to top two cards.
Yay, monies.
You want it, or you want my trash?
Yay, monies.
You want it?
Sure.
Okay.
At some point, I might not want it.
Yeah. Yeah. At that point, you're probably like, oh, just trash the copper, and I'll take your silvers and golds.
Right.
So.
Okay, go ahead, Josh.
You have one or two now?
I have
eventually
five treasure. Buy a festival.
Daniel, that's your turn?
That's my turn.
Okay. I'm going to play Thief. Oh yeah, you could give me that silver. Thank you. And it goes in my discard pile,
yes.
Right? And I will take one of your coppers.
Screech Dragon.
Screech Dragon.
Ah! Another board game company slightly listening.
And I will play three more gold, or three more treasure, and I will buy a village.
I should have actually looked at my hand before you did the thief.
You had a vote, didn't you?
Yes.
Too late!
Oh, they're the loaded dice guys. Okay.
Oh, this is...
Better, you're always at work.
He just said that I'm always at work.
I know. I'm at work. I'm
gonna play the thief.
I have a moat. I'm not doing it again. I have no money in my hand.
There's absolutely nothing I can do with one, right?
No. You can get a copper for zero.
Buy a copper
for free.
Sure. It's better than.
This is really interesting. So I'm going to play village.
Yes.
So I get a card. Shitty card. Then for my second action, I'm going to play bureaucrat. So I get six silver and put on top of my deck.
And now you're going to draw it back.
Yes. If you, do you have any victory points in your hand?
No, I don't.
Okay. Aaron, if you pick one up, you get to put it on top. And then I'm going to do a smithy and draw three cards. So I got my... Nice.
Ooh.
I had no money in my hand to start with.
Now you have money?
Now I have five gold.
Money,
or
money,
five
money,
treasure.
Money.
I always call it treasure.
It's money. Money.
I'm going to go with...
Oh, TP, you found out how to add yourself.
What?
You found out how to add yourself.
Okay. By the laboratory, which gives me plus two cards and plus one action.
Which one was that? That was
laboratory.
Laboratory. Okay, so I am going to... I'm going to play village.
Oh, there's a card under me. There's a whole stack of cards that...
It's the discard pile.
Oh, okay.
So village, I get plus one card and plus two actions.
Plus card pile?
The one in the corner.
Oh.
That's Josh's
hand. Oh, that's my
hand.
Discard pile. Yeah.
So I have two actions... I'm going to play another village, so I get plus one card and plus two more actions, so I'm at three actions right now. right? Yes, I have three actions.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Minus 2. I didn't play the chaplain this turn.
Okay, yeah.
I'm going to play the smithy, which is +3 cards. Damn, I'm out of action cards. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6. I'm going to use that to buy a gold. It's probably a horrible move. And it's a horrible move now that I think about it, but whatever.
Why is it bad?
Thief.
Hey, Screech Dragon.
Very easy for me to lose it in this game.
It's a great stream for them to watch us with.
That's true. What'd you say, Nicole?
So this is a great stream for them to watch us on. I was being sarcastic.
Oh, yeah. If this is the TP is sick and didn't want to tag along and then last minute decided she wanted to be
dress
a part
up like
of
a panda?
Stream. Yeah.
Right.
So I can be in a onesie on stream?
So I'm going to play a moat. I'm going to take 2 more and see if I can do something cool.
But the moat could be anything. It could be a moat.
So now I've got 5. I need to get myself something.
You need the festival, the library.
The library or the laboratory.
Laboratory.
What's the library?
A library is drawn until you have 7 cards in your hand. You may set aside any action cards drawn this way as you draw them. Discard the set aside action cards after you finish drawing.
So, once you get a lot of money and
yeah.
Points in your hand, basically. You draw 7 non-action cards.
No, oh, God, Mark. I'm not even gonna.
Two actions, put them by into gold, 2 cards, and 1 action. I would think a festival, please.
Festival, please. Agent Vetter. Actually, I heard Red Dice Games is a furry.
I heard that too.
Yeah.
I'm playing a bureaucrat, so if you have victory point in your hand,
I do. I hate
and
you.
I have 3. With my 3, I'm going to buy a chapel.
That makes
you
an all natural furry better. It's the body hair. What?
It's in the Wookiees. Any victory points?
Huh?
Any victory points in here?
I already put it down. Is it my turn, John?
Yeah, it's your turn.
Okay, so I'm going to play a village. So I get 1 card and 2 more actions. And I'm going to play a thief.
So, update on the onesie. Once your entire body is covered in sweat, it's actually mildly comfortable.
Ew. Josh, I played a thief.
Oh, that's my chaplain in my boat.
Oh, what a useless thief card. It's fantastic. And I have 3 treasure. I'm going to buy a moat. No,
you're
going to buy
a
village. Because it's all your draw cards.
I would like to draw those. Those would have been nice.
Too bad. So sad.
Now we're buffing nipple.
It's weird.
Okay.
No.
So I'm going to play a village. I'm going to take a card. And now I have 4 treasures.
Aaron's buying all the thieves. He's not very nice.
Alright, my turn. I'm going to do a festival.
Festival.
The laboratory.
Festival flea market, correct?
Sweet.
And that gives me 6 total treasures to buy with.
You want to buy a gold? Do it. Buy the gold. Do it, Pansy. Do it!
Do it.
I heard panda, and I was like, what?
Panda Z?
I'm buying a thief and a chapel.
So
you have
only
+1. I have +1 black.
Oh, okay. Big head, Zach. Village. And nope, can't buy nothing. Your turn. That is accurate. I'm going to play the smithy, so I draw 3 cards. I have 5 gold, and I will use that to buy a festival. And Aaron, it's your turn.
Fantastic. I'm going to start by stealing stuff from you.
I don't know. so I can stop it. I'm assuming you want one of my.
Yes, I would love one of those.
Okay.
Got into. This is not
true. Damn. I would have really loved to have gotten those.
Yeah. I was going to get the moat, and then I was going to get chapel, and I had a bunch of coppers and estates on my hand. I was just going to
discard everything.
Discard like,
all the things.
That shit. This is going to slow my deck down so much with that. That's why I bought another chapel.
You bought another chapel. I bought another chapel. Your chapel. It's my turn, right?
No.
No.
My turn.
I thought you just won. You're still going.
I'm still going. I got to buy something.
It's my turn after that.
Yeah. I'm confused.
I've got to buy another boat.
Okay.
He's got all the moats.
What did you call me?
Bad. You're a panda, sweaty.
No, Agent Vetter said pee-pee, but like pee-pee.
Yeah, like penis.
I'm playing bureaucrat?
Yes, like that too.
Like, no, like
yeah.
Urine.
Like what?
Like urine. Pee-pee.
And I'm buying a moat with
my
two gold. So see if you have any victory points on top of your deck.
Then I have to?
I do not.
This has to be you.
I got my silver, that's all I care about.
Silva. I play a village. I draw a card. I play a village. I draw a card. I play a village. Draw a card. That was a stupid turn. I play a thief.
Oh, look at that. Do you want his copper?
Yeah, I'll take your copper.
They have to trash it, right?
Yeah.
Yes, so he can take it or it goes in the trash.
Oh, wait. We're playing this wrong.
What?
It's trash it, right?
But you
trash
can choose to
take it from the trash. What?
Trash it.
And you may choose to take it from the trash.
Choose to take it from
we
the trash.
We haven't been discarding them to the trash, though. We've been discarding them to discard piles.
One goes here, the other one you can discard.
Oh, so if you don't
take it,
so
don't take it, it goes to the
trash.
Doesn't it?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So at some point, we won't want coppers. And I'll put the copper in the trash.
Yeah. Yes. Okay, so I will buy a...
Or I might... Actually, I have to. I might not.
I'm going to buy a village.
Alright.
Who on you?
I'm going to play the thief.
Do not have a moat. There's my moat. Oh, there's my silver.
Yay!
All the silvers I get from bureaucrats are just going there.
Yay!
So Anne's not watching, is it because she's too busy watching Critical Role? Or is that just
you,
Larry?
10 p.m.
She was on before.
Aaron frequently ditches our stream to watch Critical Role.
He said that he doesn't like us.
Mm-hmm.
Aaron, I'm not here.
Village, I draw one card and another action.
Two actions.
It's also 8:30, so it's bedtime. So
I'm bureaucratic.
You
so
and your responsibilities.
You guys got to put Victor Perk on top.
Victor Perk. Emergers of Victor Perk.
I really hate you.
That's not cool. And I'm playing Chapel.
Because I finally have a Chapel in my hand.
So I'm discarding two of my coppers.
Coppers, interesting.
And then I'm taking my one silver I have left.
Surprised
and buying a cellar.
It's an interesting thing, Josh. So it's my turn.
Aaron won't let me watch BSG by myself.
I'm going to play a chapel, get rid of trash of copper.
BSG?
Battlestar.
And then I'm just
watching Stargate.
But that's not even the right acronym.
She was going to watch Stargate, not Battlestar Galactica. So I was very confused.
I'm going to use 5 gold and I'm going to get 11.
That's why he won't let her watch it by herself.
Because she won't we'll watch the wrong show.
Then let her watch it.
She'll never know.
You've watched Battlestar, right? She's got me confused now. Stargate.
You just went right.
Yeah.
Yes, I went.
So
you've watched Stargate, right, Aaron?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, some. Yeah.
So.
I believe it's a Kigurumi, right?
So.
Is that the accurate name for it, TP?
What?
It's a Kigurumi?
I think so.
Festival. So that gives me 5 total. What kind of cool stuff can I buy for 5? Like another festival.
A library. Or in the board tour.
It's pronounced library.
Library.
The library sounds dumb, though. I want another festival.
You can party at a festival.
Oh my, that's even better than a sweater.
But why?
But why?
Yeah, your turn, Josh.
I have a bunch of money. I got 6
so
old.
I have 1 card. I should reshuffle these.
Just leave that one on the top.
Not necessarily because if someone plays a thief on you,
it's weird.
But yeah, it's fine. It's not a big deal. I'm buying a gold.
Oh, so since I only have one, then I only flip over
you
one?
You flip that one over, and then you can just shuffle it. It doesn't really matter. It's going to be the same thing at the end anyway.
I'm going to play a village and draw a card. And now I am playing thief.
Well, then Charles knows how to spend his money.
Thief.
Not thief.
Best money spent ever?
You want my 1 cup?
Oh my god, I'm gonna
die.
Nothing for the trash.
Yeah.
The cards are blurry because they're kind of zoomed in more, and yeah.
Shut up, Al.
I want the copper trash,
yeah.
So it worked in my favor.
I'm gonna use this to buy a laboratory. Aaron, your turn.
So I'm going to play a seller, and I'm going to discard these 2 point cards, and I'm going to pick 2 more cards, which was money. So I got monies, hooray. So now I have 4 monies. I'm going to take your... I'm going to take a thief. I'm going to take a thief. I'm going to stick with the thieves.
A thieves guild.
Very interesting hand.
You're an interesting hand.
A ton of actions, but I can't.
And Lucido is patient 0.
It was said on the internet, so it must be true.
I'm going to play...
Abraham Lincoln said that.
I heard that, too.
I'm going to play a thief. I'll take one of my silvers back.
Oh, play a thief. You want copper? Thank you.
I had a thief, a chapel, and a smithy.
Hi, Cleo's mom.
End of your turn?
Yeah.
Why did you make it so Cleo's mom can't chat?
So much. I'm going to play a village,
I'm kidding.
I'm going to play a village, draw a card. I'm going to play a... I'm going to play a festival. I'm going to play a laboratory. Draw 2 cards. I'm going to play a village, draw a card. I'm going to play a smithy, draw 3 cards.
He still doesn't have the money to buy anything.
No, I don't. Two, three. I believe I still have some actions here.
Yeah, you have actions.
I have... So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5. So I have 5 actions left. I'm gonna play a thief.
Moat and my thief.
3 modes. I did. So yeah, you can get rid of those there. I'm gonna play a chapel. And I'm gonna get rid of. Some of this junk. Use 4 cards. And then
so
I'm going to use...
I got rid of 2 copper, 6, or 6?
Yeah. So then I'm going to use...
So Matt's not in last place, technically, because
yep.
He has 2 less points.
I'm going to use my silver to buy a moat. I played
that was a lot of work for a moat.
I played
by
a lot.
By the way, you don't have to buy a card if you don't want to.
Yeah.
We didn't make that clear, just so you know. You're just like, yeah, I'm good with my deck. I don't need anything. So Aaron, your turn.
Did Agent Better say, how could you Führer the command? Is he talking about Hitler?
He is, actually. He told me.
Well, Anne said she forgot the command, but she said Fuhrer the command.
Oh, so Anne was talking about Hitler.
Anne was talking about Hitler. Anne and Vetter are both talking about Hitler.
So I have 5 monies, so I'm going to manifest them.
Alright.
You have 6, actually.
But one of you guys was going to steal the gold from me.
I have like 1 thief from that guy I haven't played yet. I'm trashing my 2 estates. So me and Matt are both in last place.
Woo!
So, okay. Last time this was said, we jinxed ourselves. So I'm hesitant to say it again, but Josh is enunciating very well tonight.
I don't think so.
And I'm not buying anything this round.
No?
Interesting.
Ooh, interesting. Interesting. I'm going to use my laboratory, plus 2 cards, plus 1 action. I'm going to use my village, draw a card. I'm going to play my festival. I'm going to play a laboratory, draw a card, draw 2 cards. So I still have a lot of actions. So that's 1, 2, 3, 3.
Yes.
I'm going to play a moat, draw 2 cards.
2 actions.
Play a village, draw a card.
3 actions.
Play a village, draw a card.
4 actions.
Play a village, draw a card.
5 actions.
Play a village, draw a card.
6 actions.
You play smithy, you draw 3 cards. That's
five
my
actions.
Entire hand.
Yes.
You have all the cards.
He has no gold to buy it.
I really don't. I'm going to play a thief.
That's a state. Oh, and it's my gold.
I'm going to take that one. And you.
Would you like a copper?
I'm actually going to take the copper, because I'm drawing like crazy. And let's see. I have 2 from that. 3, 4, 5. Oh, that goes there. That's your gold.
Yeah, that's the gold you just stole from me. Did you trash your copper?
Oh, no. That wasn't the gold I stole from you. That was my gold.
He's got the one.
Yes.
Those are the 2 that he stole.
Okay.
I don't know why they're there in the cards that he's playing.
6, 7, 8. I have 9, so I'm going to buy a province.
Oh, he actually finally had money.
I played my entire deck. FYI.
Aaron, your turn. Not this Saturday, or next Saturday, right?
I meant at the con.
Yes. Do you want to explain the con to everyone, dear?
The con?
More information than all of us.
The con is that we stream, and then you send us money to dress up as animals. I'm kidding.
You're an asshole.
Vile, you don't even want to know what happened earlier when I Googled his name. Because he's like, you have no clue who Stephen Avery is, do you?
Steven.
And you Google his name and you get a murderer. Some guy that was finally found not guilty for a murder. He spent like 18 years in prison. And I'm like,
he will be at the con.
He's going to be at the con? That's kind of weird.
That's a very weird special guest. Yeah.
And then like, you put like 4 games at the end of it and it comes up with a different guy who's a game developer.
Sure. No,
it's
the same guy.
It's the same guy who just now develops games. Yeah.
Wild genius, wrong right. guy. And I'm like, yeah, I figured that out.
So I'm going to play Festival.
The Festival Flea Market.
It was just amusing to do like...
Gives me 2 actions. So I'm going to play another Festival.
Okay.
So now I still have 2 actions. But I have 3 actions.
3 actions,
yeah, you have 3 actions.
Cool. So I'm going to play Village.
I have 4 actions.
That's all.
He's a, sort of a legend at conventions. The alcohol will be drunk.
Wait, there's going to be so much booze that the booze is going to be drunk?
I'm going to play a thief.
What?
The alcohol will be drunk.
You're an idiot.
I got a copper and a copper. Do you want it?
Laboratory and a village.
Do I want a copper?
On it, or do you want me to discard it?
No, Trisha. All
right, thank you.
I am going to... Now I have 2, 4... Actions. Do I want to get rid of this card?
We will be drinking Port St. Lucie dry.
Yeah,
what the hell is
probably.
That?
Oh,
Port St. Lucie.
Get rid of that
okay.
I get it.
God.
And I have +2 and +2.
Did you
so
write the Three Musketeers? Because you are a Dumas.
Okay.
You're an idiot. Everything about you is dumb and I hate you.
So... I don't know what your mother called me, by the way.
My mother?
Yes,
no,
sure.
My mother.
Oh, because she called me.
And then I have 6 Well, hordes.
Treasures.
I'm going to buy a festival. We're just going to call them gold all night, and everyone's just going to be like, no, that's wrong, and we'll get angry organ geek comments about... About its treasures, not gold.
See, you guys told me not to bring that up anymore. You said that I was being salty.
You are salty.
I am upset, but you guys keep bringing
it up. It's a running joke.
It really is a running joke.
Alright.
That guy was really upset.
You know, Aaron pulled me aside and he was like, that guy was totally right, Matt was all wrong, and I don't understand why Matt's so upset about it.
Oh, yeah, I understand that.
Yeah.
Totally.
But you were here when we had the original conversation about how we said Descent's name wrong. Apparently we pronounced one of the...
It's Descent...
Journey into the Dark.
Journey into the Dark.
Still
and I
can't
said,
get it right.
Journey into the Darkness, or Into Darkness, and someone flipped a shit on BoardGameGeek, and... Oh, man.
Yeah, because Into the Dark is not the same as Into Darkness.
Yeah.
Yes.
Way off base.
Total, yeah.
You play a laboratory, draw two cards. Well, that's not the right one. I'm going
to
play
a
village, draw a card. I'm going to play a village, draw a card. Okay, so I have... Does that give me an action? That does. So I have 2, 3, 4 actions there.
Better says only a total asshole would get that wrong, right, Matt?
Totally. So I have 3 actions. I'm going to play a village, draw a card.
You just have all villages. It's all this whole decade.
I'm going to play a festival.
You're at 5 now.
Yeah. I'm going to play a smithy.
4.
I'm going to play a thief.
I have a moat, so fuck you.
That's fine. Get rid of your thief. And then I'm going to 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Who?
You have plus bias.
I do.
You have one plus one
bias,
so.
Now, hold on, I have 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12. 12. So I'm going to buy one province, so I have 4 left. Use those 4 to buy a
silver. He's gonna buy a poop.
That's just weird, Josh. Why are you being weird? I'm gonna use it to buy silver. I like that.
Alright, Aaron, your turn.
Did you see what Vile Genius Game said?
Yeah, we already have that idea.
I'm gonna play a festival.
Rather use a suppository made from broken glass and cayenne than
play
this game.
So I've got some
4 gold.
4 gold.
4 gold
and 3 buys.
3 buys, 3 actions.
Cool. So I'm going to play a thief.
It's not my moat.
Nope.
No. Hold on. I got excited there. Let me make sure I don't have a moat. I don't have a moat. Village. Oh, my villages! No!
Can't draw
so I
button.
Still got 2 actions, right? I'm gonna play another thief.
Oh, okay. That's a mode. In my village, he played another thief.
I still have
but he's
oh.
You're
discarded. I still have my
hair.
So
it hasn't left my head yet.
So then I've got +2 and +2 on there, and I've got 1 here, so I'm gonna buy another festival.
Okay.
Okay. My turn?
Yes.
I'm going to play a village. And then I am going to play a bureaucrat.
Oh, so we have to reveal.
Okay, here's a move. Put that point back on.
Shut up, I hate you.
And then I'm going to play a laboratory, so I draw 2 cards.
Although I guess I didn't need to do that, one card, so. It was really kind of...
I have a feeling that whatever game they're talking about, I feel like Vile Genius Games is not a fan.
What? Are you even reading?
A little bit.
He's giving examples of reviews made on his game.
Oh.
I'm gonna play
You're
festival.
Such a dick.
Oh, that's a really good one.
And then I'm going to play a moat. And then I have 2, 1, 1, 1. So that's all my actions, right? Or do I have another action there?
Speak up, Josh.
3, 4, 5.
You can't.
5, 6. I have one action left.
And then.
So I want to
play Smithy and drop
no
the cards.
No more on that.
Matt.
Yes.
My mom texted me. She said, I want to know if you're feeling any better. And I went to say a little bit, and I wrote a little but.
You don't have that.
I don't. You big one.
I have 4 gold. I'm going to buy a silver.
Let's see. I don't have any actual cards. So I have 5 gold. I'm going to use that to buy a laboratory.
Did I put a festival in there?
Why am I discarding that on top of my deck? What am I doing?
Wait, is it your turn already?
I had no cards in my hand.
That's 7. I could have bought a frickin' gold. Oops.
A frickin' gold. I could have bought a frickin' gold. Throw me a frickin' bone here.
Okay. I'm gonna play a festival.
The festival flea market.
Now I got 2 actions. So I'm gonna play a low.
Village. Everyone's getting rid of my villages. My
dominated
village.
Your villages.
You look really funny without facial hair.
Doesn't he look ridiculous?
Yeah,
I mean, he looks ridiculous all the time.
I'm going to play this other level, and I'm going to take 2 more turns. Now I'm out of actions.
Oh, no!
I got +2, so there's that, and that's 5. And I'm going to buy another festival. I like festivals.
What are you straw hauling?
The same though what we did last time.
Hmm?
The same thing that we straw pulled last time.
Oh, which stream should be our bonus? I thought you were asking if Josh looked ridiculous.
Right here, here.
Makeup with the panda.
Festival.
Really?
You better told me to do that.
And I have 8 gold, so I'm going to buy a province. Matt, your turn.
Social eating with Anne and TP. What, we don't get included with that?
Fuck you. No one wants to see you eat.
And a roll toilet paper. That's what it's going to be. And eat it a whole lot.
I hate you, Josh.
I'm gonna play a laboratory, I draw 2 cards. I'm gonna play a village, I draw a card.
I would watch that stream.
I'm gonna play a laboratory, I draw 2 cards.
And eating a roll of toilet paper?
I'm gonna
what kind of fetishes do you have?
I'm gonna play a smithy, I draw 3 cards. I think I still have actions.
I think you have 1.
Yes, I have 1.
I've been trying to keep track.
It's very difficult.
How many actions are there? How many minus how many cards you have there?
Shut up. I hate you.
+1.
Yeah.
Listen.
I needed to draw a card. Is it 1 card or 2 cards? Oh, God.
I think it was 1.
Yeah.
I think you had 2.
I'm going to play village. I draw a card. I'm going to play a festival. I'm going to play a thief.
And super freaking weird ones.
Would you like
trash the copper?
Oh, that's my festival and my points.
Oh, Val. Yeah, would have been nice.
You didn't roll toilet paper. Didn't they do that in Blades of Glory?
I don't think so. I watch that movie regularly.
You would. You would.
I like that movie.
He made me watch The Do-Over.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Adam Sandler needs to retire like 5 years ago.
I have 11 gold, so I'm going to buy a province. 11 gold. And so I have 3 more, which I'm going to use to buy moat.
So I'm going to play a thief.
Meh. Oh no!
Yay.
You get gold from him?
Yes.
And then I've got 4. So I'm going to use that to
ask Matt about Jack and Jill.
No.
Yes, ask Matt.
Do you want Aaron?
No.
I'm done.
I can't believe Anne knows
I have
that story.
Hand, that makes 8.
When we went
so
to go
get
Kenny, that came up during the topic of conversation.
Again? You
Jack
you can't
off
get
Jill?
You can't get over it in like 4 fucking years.
No.
Get over it.
No, that's mine.
He didn't steal it from
yes,
you.
Yes, he did.
No one knows you. How could he have stolen it from
he
you?
He stole it from me because it was so wonderful.
They actually filmed it down here, so you could have been in a bar and he could have overheard you saying it. They filmed it down here. Did you know that? Yeah, they did.
I really didn't know
that. Yeah, they did.
Oh, that really, really gets my goat.
Would you like to tell your joke?
No. No, because I don't want anyone else to steal it.
It's already in a movie!
Yeah, everyone.
Okay. Stop burping and blowing it in my direction.
You do it all the time. I'm not even really blowing in your direction. You want me to do the math? Blow it right in your fucking face?
I believe that's why I spilt the
I play a good village,
monster
I draw a
all over the counter that went
I
time.
Play a village. I draw a card.
Oh. You were sleeping.
Okay, so I have 3 actions. I'm going to play a moat. So I have 2 actions. I'm going to play a laboratory. Draw 2 cards. Out of action cards. 1, 6, 7. No. 4, 5, 6. God damn it.
So me and Aaron can steal it again.
Okay. She thinks she can multitask. You can't even single task. What?
I can sleep while I sleep.
Has a moat.
I has a moat. Well, that was awful.
Better, who's the judge?
Judge Dredd.
I am the law.
I am the law. Josh, it's your turn.
My turn.
This game is just going.
Alright, I am playing a cellar.
This is one of those games that just goes a little bit too long.
I'm discarding 3 cards. I'm going to draw 3 cards.
You're required to play Exploding Kittens after this.
Is Alex and Sam here?
They are.
Oh, then yes, we'll be playing Exploding Kittens after this. Because we owe Alex and Sam big time.
We do.
Harumph. Kari Karuba. And that's him, Josh.
I'm going to play Chapel. I'm trashing these 2 cards.
Interesting. You're trashing Bureaucrat.
I'm going to buy another silver for my foothold.
And you trashed a moat. That is an interesting strategy.
And I also trashed the thief.
Really? I don't understand you, Josh, but okay. I'm going to play village. I draw a card.
Suan, you know what that means? It's,
I'm going to play a moat.
Time to play Brady Rhapsody.
What did you say?
I'm going to play village.
What did you say?
I draw a card.
Time to play with Brady or Lefty?
I'm disgusting.
I'm going to play laboratory. I draw 2 cards. I'm going to play villager, draw a card. I'm going to play laboratory, I draw 2 cards. Add cards again. How many turns do I have?
No.
So that's 2, 1, 2, 0, 3, 0. So I have 3.
He can count.
Still.
He counted.
Shut up, TP. No one likes you.
It was all in hand still.
So then I'm going to play Laboratory, I draw 2 cards, I still have 3. I'm going to play Festival. I have 4 actions now. I'm going to play Smithy. I draw 3. I have 3. I'm going to play Thief. I'm going to play Thief.
Wow.
You don't have to throw it at me.
Make sure you saw it.
That's what she said.
Okay. So I have 2 gold there. 4, 5, 6, 8, 9. 9 gold. I will be using that to buy a province.
Where are you all of those?
pretty sure
you
I do.
You want to buy two coppers.
You caught me. I really did want to buy two coppers. I just really messed that up. And Aaron, it's your turn.
Okay.
I'm going to just shuffle this in. Because I'm going to go through it again.
So I'm going to play a seller so that I can get rid of that and can pick up another card. And then I'm going to play Festival. Which gives me two things.
Two things.
Two actions. So I'm going to play a model. So I get two cards. I've got one more out. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of the same cards. So I'm going to play a Thief.
Silvers?
Yes, please.
All my silvers.
You're going to be stuck with like two coppers and a gold. And
I think I got rid of all my coppers.
I've got plus two. So it's three. So I'm going to take a silver. And that's it. That.
Okay.
Play a village. I draw a card. Thank God.
Is this the mad strategy?
I have.
Eight.
Uh-oh. Are the games usually long? This long?
We've got a bunch of draw cards in here and not a lot of plus gold cards, so what's happening is we're having to cycle through decks constantly and we keep stealing shit from each other.
Yes.
So it's drawing out the game.
Alright.
So just like, watch this. I play a village, I draw a card. I play a village, I draw a card. I play smithy, I draw three cards. One, two, three. I have... two actions still. I'm going to play a moat. Draw two cards. Two actions still, right? Or did I just say two? Two actions, so that's one action now. I'm down two. I'm going to play a laboratory. I draw two cards.
Still one action.
No more use there. So I have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 13 gold. So 85. I'm going to use that to buy province.
Do you have anything with the other five?
I didn't have a second five.
Oh, you didn't have this one?
No.
Okay. What was the other card? You had a chapel?
Yeah.
You could have got rid of your statement.
I didn't think I had a statement. I had a province in my hand.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, I think it was a province in my hand. I'm not going to get rid of a province.
Barfalex says, don't let Matt lie to you. They're just not buying enough money cards.
There's only one card that's plus. I mean, unless we buy straight up treasure cards.
And play Festival. Then I'm going to play another Festival. So then I've got four, and there's four more, and now I can buy two.
And don't discuss my wardrobe, thanks.
What are you wearing?
UM shirt.
No.
Yes, I am.
No.
Yes, I am. Look.
You're not allowed.
Anywhere.
I'm playing a festival, and then I'm going to play a
what did you? What'd you buy?
Victoria?
What'd you do?
I bought province.
Province.
So I draw two cards. I still have two plus actions. I'm going to draw smithy, so I still have one action.
Yes. So two actions, one action, back up to two actions.
Two actions. Do a bureaucrat, so we get a silver, put it on the deck.
One action
left, and then I'm going to play a chapel, and trash, and estate, and a chapel.
Okay, are you buying anything?
Then I have six left. And I'm going to buy a duchy.
Interesting. Bold move, Cotton, let's see if it pays off. Well, I'm going to play a village, draw a card. Oh, that's interesting. That's weird.
Took me a second to sort of like.
I'm going
to
play a laboratory. I draw two cards. I play another laboratory. I draw two more cards. I play a village. I draw a card. Hold on. This is rather amusing. Play a village, I draw a card. Uh-oh, am I out of cards? I'm going to play a thief.
Well.
Alright, I think I'm...
Sorry, tapping out?
Yes.
Oh, you're a loser.
I've had to blow up my nose for an hour.
Ew.
Just turn off your little window so
I only
just
have
it into,
five gold.
Because you're a goop.
I'm going to buy a festival.
So why is he going to buy the laboratory or the library?
Hi, guys.
TV Panda's leaving you.
Oh, no.
TPP.
PP. Your name is PP.
Festival. I'm a play thief.
Have moat.
I don't have moat. Smithy. Festival. God damn it. Take it all. I'm going to take my good cards out.
You're going to get back to there anyway.
I know. Buy Twitch Twitch Proxy Panda. That's from Narflex.
From where?
Narflex.
Hi, Narflex!
Is fire
available? Window?
Yes.
I'm not dumb.
I'm sassy.
Oh, no.
You are required to play Exploding Kittens after this.
I know. I mean, you're supposed to play too, but I feel like tip for it. And that's your turn.
That's the
other.
Okay. I'm going to start.
So we have purchased all of one card now.
Oh, we have. Oh, no more.
I'm going to play Village.
Draw a card.
Draw a card.
So you have two turns, two actions.
And I'm going to play Festival.
You have three actions.
I'm going to play Moat.
Two actions.
And then we play Seller. Discard a card.
Two actions.
I have 10 gold. So I buy Providence.
Providence. Providence isn't around.
And that's it.
TP, can you get me a Snapple? Thank you very much.
What?
Can you get me a Snapple? Thank you very much.
Go fuck yourself.
You want to do that on stream?
I only have 4 gold. That's all I have. I'm going to... Thank you very much. Thank you for putting it as far away as possible.
You're welcome.
I'm going to buy a village.
You done?
Aaron, your turn. There's 2 providence left, just FYI.
Providence.
Is it better? Yes. I don't know what he's yesing.
Twitch Panda Proxy?
So I'm going to play Festival. So I'm going to play Village and I'm going to draw a card.
So you have 3 actions.
I'm going to play another Festival.
4 actions.
That's all I got. But that's 4 and 4 is 8.
Okay.
What's this?
Oh, that's weird.
Agent Better wants to watch you fuck yourself on stream.
That's weird.
What?
I'm pretty sure that's against TOS.
That is against TOS.
Maybe I'll do a special show for you. Better.
Jesus.
There are 336 dimples on a regulation American softball.
How many?
336.
That's an interesting number.
My turn, Aaron?
Yes.
I play a festival. And I play the laboratory.
Why are you taking ginger out of your bedroom?
Because I had sushi in bed. Don't question me.
You can do it in social sleeping.
And then, bureaucrat. So, fingers on your hands, but on top of your back. I have 6 whole treasures. I don't mind a duchy.
You're a duchy. And it's my turn, correct?
Yes.
I'm going to play a village, draw a card. So I have 2 actions. I'm going to play a laboratory, draw 2 cards. So I still have 2 actions. I'm going to play a village, draw a card, so I have 3 actions. I'm going to play a moat, draw 2 cards. So it's still 2 actions.
Correct.
Okay, so then I'm going to play a boat, draw 2 cards. So that's 1 action. Play a village, draw a card, that's 2 actions. Play a village, draw cards, that's 3 actions. Play a laboratory, I stay at 3 actions, draw 2 cards. Whoops. I'm going to play a village, so that's 4 actions, I draw a card. If you play a laboratory, that's 2 cards, I stay at 4 actions. I'm going to play a festival. I'm at 5 actions. I'm going to play another festival. I'm at 6 actions. I'm going to play Smithy. That's plus 3 cards. Okay. I think that might actually be... I'm going to play a Thief.
You like a Silver?
Sure, why not?
You like a Silver?
Yeah, I'll take a Silver. We both have 2 Silvers. That's funny. You got a bow in your hand?
No.
No.
It's Smithy. It would have been nice to get...
Four.
Charger, I'm saying, on freaking bolt.
7, 10, 13. I have 2 buys, so I'm going to buy a Duchy and The Last Promise.
All right, get this game. Point time.
So, that was the game because I purchased the final province. So now we total up all of our points that we have.
I think Matt got this. 12, 24, 30 points.
My build got a little ridiculous there. But fun nonetheless.
Open the door for that dog.
I have 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 39, 40 points.
Beating my time.
We have to play Exploding Kittens. Uh-huh. It's already 9:15. So, that game took a long time.
It did take a little bit.
Okay, so let's...
pack this up?
Yeah, let's pack this up. So that was Dominion. That was on the longer side of how games generally go in Dominion.
What? I know.
No, Josh is going to go announce the winner in Revlo. That
was...
we'll
grab the other game, though.
That was me. Because I... I'm the champion, my friends. Oh, Mr. Frightful Loth Point. Give me all your duchies. It's the trash pile, too, I gotta take care of. That's the annoying thing. This game is there's a lot of setup and tear down. I mean, not a lot, but sorting. Sorting all the things. A lot of trash coppers, though. A lot of trash coppers. I think we trashed all the coppers. Okay, so I need the festivals. You had all the festivals, Aaron.
You had a bunch of festivals.
Yeah, you were festival king. Jesus Christ. Yeah. I mean, I do like the festivals. The only problem that I have with them is that they don't let you draw any cards. How do you get a rank report out of VivBot? I believe you just get a leaderboard. Exclamation mark leaderboard should do it. I had all the villages, though.
I put lead board, and so did Mr. Frightful.
Lead board. Village. The village. Where is the village?
Thieves.
Thieves. Smithies.
Thievery.
Oh, a lot of people picked Aaron.
Aaron was on a hot streak last time, that's why.
Alright, and that's it for that one. New contest. Who will win? Start. We're playing Exploding Kittens, so it's going to be Aaron, me, or Matt.
That goes with the provinces here.
Okay. Thing is, I don't even see Alex and Sam on here anymore.
Oh, that's sad. Isn't this game with the one where Stefan has like 8 million expansions for it?
That would be Chris.
Chris has 8 million expansions for it.
Yes.
Like, they made an insane number of expansions for this game, correct?
Yeah, there's a lot of expansions. So do we want to do another? What are we doing?
Well, we just put everything away.
Well, yeah, there wasn't yet a re-put them all away anyway to shuffle it up.
Very true. But, I mean, you already have Exploding Kittens. So we might as well play it.
Alright.
Included.
Set this up.
So, we're going to play Exploding Kittens in honor of Alex and Sam, who I think might not be here right now. But as soon as they get here, if they show up...
They show back up, because they were here before.
Yeah, they were here before. It's not like you're just doing it to be like, hey, look what you missed out on, buddy.
Sucker.
No. That is me. How dare you.
And Matt is mean, so it wouldn't be
I'm
out of his nature.
I am a delight.
By the way, I was thinking about your Pathfinder character. Well, we're going to have to talk some more.
Why?
Backstory-wise, what you want to do doesn't work.
Okay.
If his brother was a paladin. And
yeah.
Yeah, just... The
well, things he wouldn't know. But, like, I guess he wouldn't have to detect people. Oof.
Yeah, and the whole knowing, like, if the other paladins went to go... That whole
thing
doesn't
right.
mix.
Medieval Mike started DMing.
How did it go, Medieval Mike?
Did you kill all the stupid PCs? That's how Josh plays it, right, Josh?
I only killed you so far.
I hate you. Well, technically, you should have killed Imogene.
Yes.
And Cassie almost ate it as well.
Yes, she did.
So you almost had three.
Yes. Don't do stupid stuff. It's that simple.
I don't even think what I did last... Like, I didn't die doing the stupid thing last game. The stupid thing was me flying in dressed like an angel to attack the fort by myself and then one-on-one-ing one of the ogres.
Yep. And that almost did kill you.
It almost killed me, but it didn't.
But you should have learned not to just, you know, charge into that.
But I didn't. Everyone else was in there, too. It's just that he got some pretty high rolls on me.
And you didn't smite it.
I had one smite left, so I thought we were gonna...
Yeah,
I
know.
Which, actually, I didn't. I had more than that because I forgot that I had the Oath of Vengeance, so I could have spent two lay on hands as a smite. Eh. You live and you learn. My D&D group had the worst player death. What happened, Arfalik? What are you doing, Josh?
Changing stream names.
Aaron broke the table. Aaron broke the tabard.
Yeah, but I want to do a how to kind of GMDM a session kind of thing.
Yeah, that would be interesting.
I have a whole little like arc of shows in my head. So 1 week would be like building up characters and stuff. The next week would be like build in a session, and the third one be like playing that session out or something.
Yeah, there is one YouTuber who had a whole series of things. He's actually fairly interesting to listen to, but it's mostly D&D. Actually, he does a lot of Pathfinder.
Dwarvenforge?
I don't remember the name.
What does he look like?
He looks like me.
Yeah, Dwarvenforge.
Dawnforge.
Dawnforge, sorry.
Yeah.
Dawnforge.
So he's talking to his wife, right?
Yes. Yeah. Like she doesn't really know much about the game, and he's trying to teach her. And,
yes.
Yeah.
I've also watched that also. I also watch it too. Oh, thank you. I can't spell anything, so... Apparently I spelled it wrong. How many cards do you get? 3 cards.
Magic the Gathering card creator. Vision is to create the items in the world so they have something to hold on to. That's interesting. That's pretty cool. So he's giving them little... I like that. I really like that. Josh, take note of that. That's
I've
pretty
seen
damn
that
cool.
They have item cards too and stuff. And
I rather like that idea.
The next campaign, I'll probably get a little bit more
Yeah, no, this is the learning campaign.
This is my learning campaign and everything. The only thing I always forget is how many cards?
That's a good question. Are we playing with our well-used, not-safe-for-work
yes.
deck?
Yes. Matt, put that deck... Or put the Exploding Kitten card down somewhere. I just... No, it's not... No, no. No, well, I'm actually on... The wrong one. I got OBS. Move it over more. Towards you. The other way. Sorry. A little bit more. Yeah, that's good. Okay.
I don't want these. Oh, it's four cards and a diffuse we start with. Okay.
Matt, explain the game?
Sure. So this is Exploding Kittens. It is a multiplayer, really quick, gotcha-style game. We're all dealt... one diffuse card and four random cards. And the way this game works is there's a deck of cards, and each round, each turn, you draw a card. In that deck are different cards that do different things. For example, there's a diffuse card, which there are more of them in the deck, and that allows you to diffuse an exploding kitten. So there are one
two.
Less than the amount of players that you're playing with.
Yeah, so there's two.
Exploding kitten cards in the deck. And what that means...
The object of the game is not to explode.
Yeah, the object of the game is not to explode. So on your turn, if you draw the Exploding Kitten card, you have to play a Diffuse on it. If you can't, or don't, you have to, you lose. There are cards that change that up. For example, there's the See the Future card, which allows you to look at the top three cards before you draw. Or after you draw, technically.
Yeah, you can use either.
You have the Skip card, which you just pass your turn to the next player. You have the Attack card, where you skip that turn, and then proceed to make the next person draw two cards. You have the Nope card, which allows you to say, no, that's not happening, to another card that any player is playing, except for the Diffuse card.
Yes.
And then there are a bunch of random different cat cards. And if you have a pair of those that match, you can discard the pair and then randomly take a card from another player's hand.
Yes.
And there's also a favor card, which is you play it, you request one of the other players for a favor, and they get to give you a card of their choice.
Yes.
So, I think that's all cards, right?
Pretty much,
yeah.
If anything, we missed anything, we'll be showing it.
And we are playing with the...
Not Safe for Work deck.
Not Safe for Work deck. So, I'll go first?
You go first, since you want.
Okay.
Hey, Charles!
Hey, Charles Fox.
You
missed
the panda.
It! TP was out here in her panda onesie, chilling with everyone before, but now she's dead in bed. Okay.
And then I'll go and watch you in the right turn order this time.
Yeah. Earn.
Go ahead. Earn.
So... You said if I have a pair.
If you have a matching pair, you play them, and then you get to randomly take a card from someone's hand.
Okay. Well, I can't be judged. But
I hate you.
Can I get a card from over there still, too?
Yeah, you still have the card right there. And just give me your pair.
Ew.
Can we call that what we call that always? No, that's not the right one.
No.
That's the other one.
No, we can't.
You can't?
Still rude.
No, it's my turn, then?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm going to play Mama Cat, and I'm going to take her turn.
Take card back?
Yeah, and I got a draw card. Very nice.
I'm going to play two zombie cats. Take card from Matt.
No.
No.
You're such a douche.
Cute.
I put on a panda nose and everything.
A real panda nose.
Yeah, she actually went to the zoo and chopped off a panda's nose and stuck it on top of hers.
Yes.
Very disturbing. Aaron, it's your turn.
Oh, it's my
yes.
I'm just like, I don't know how to respond to that.
And are you playing anything else, Aaron? Earn?
Sure.
Oh, one thing I will note is that if you do get an exploding kitten and you defuse it successfully, you get to then take the exploding kitten card and place it wherever you want in the deck anonymously. Secretly. So you get to put the deck under the table, put on the top so the next person gets it, put on the bottom so it doesn't come out for a while.
Put eight cards down so you would just know what's eight cards down, whoever gets that card sucks.
So I play one of these and somebody's got to give me a card. Right?
Yeah, you get to choose who gives you a card.
So I don't take a card from Josh.
You take a card from
Since you get to pick.
Yeah.
Right?
So I get to pick. He only has two cards, though, so.
I don't. I have three cards.
Not three cards.
I will give you this card.
Well, that's not nice, Charles. And that's your turn, Aaron?
Yes.
Okay.
So this has got to go there.
I need your card. Did you draw a card?
Yes, I think. Yes, because that was the one I just played.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. I'm like, these don't look familiar.
All right, Aaron, your turn.
It's my turn again?
Yep, squirt game.
Oh, jeez. Oh.
You gotta be on your toes, these.
Yeah, go.
Hey, now give me the attitude.
I'll give you all the attitude.
Okay, your turn, Josh.
Okay.
Good. Okay. Are we live? We're live. Okay. Good.
Keep.
Harumph. Okay.
Keep.
No see the future cards yet. Oh,
attacking
Matt. Attacking me. Thank you. I appreciate it.
No problem.
I will use my Infinity Boner to see the future. There we go. Alright.
Burn. How hefty is this deck? I've got a chance of. Okay. Go ahead, Jersh.
Pretty sure this is not too far for it. No.
Which card?
Well, the cards in my hand.
Ah. And Aaron, it's your turn.
That looks too clean.
It looks too clean.
And this is Resolution on it, which I think just seems normal. Yeah.
Oh. You can redraw if you want. Okay. My turn. I'm going to attach a butterfly to my genitals and see where it takes me in life and see the future. Okay. I'm going to skip.
Oh, shuffle. With the crack pipe owl.
Top two cards were bombs. Well, how'd they add up together?
Shuffle them together.
Poor shuffling.
It's actually good shuffling because I did not put them next to each other when I put them back.
Ooh. That's cool. So it's the example of one of the items that he has for the... It has the gold cost at the bottom, what proficiencies you need.
That's cool.
I like that. I really like that medieval bike.
Aaron, your turn.
Burn.
Okay. I'm going to see the future with my money card, which shouldn't be in this deck.
Too cute. It's far too cute.
I got a card.
And Aaron, it's your turn. I'm going to drink an entire bottle of... Oh, okay. Oh, you're taking a card. Whom?
Oh, yeah. You have to take a card.
Yeah, you play two of them, right?
Yes,
yeah.
Right.
So many cards.
Can I make another card?
Yes,
yeah.
You can.
They just decay from Mars or Matt. They just screw them up. Because that's funny.
I'm going to drink an entire bottle of Bald Eagle Tears to see the future. Okay. Interesting. I'm going to attack Josh. Twitch Proxy is watching. Did you mix in the fucking explode cards?
Yes, we did. I will just attack Aaron.
No, you can't. You attack yourself then.
I skip an attack.
Aaron. Okay. Skipping the first attack to him and then using that attack to skip and then send two of you away.
It's so I have to draw two cards?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, that's not cool.
Kaboom.
Kaboom!
Death of Kitty.
The Kitty.
Death of Kitty.
So I'm supposed to
so now you can shuffle that back. You put that back into the deck wherever you want. You don't
just
shuffle,
don't
the,
shuffle
deck.
The deck.
You just put that wherever. And then technically you go again because you got attacked.
Cool.
The Asparagus Pondere.
Yeah, you didn't have to flip that over.
Yeah.
That's my favorite card.
I'm going to take a card from Josh. You're an Asparagus Bone Dragon, Josh.
You suck.
Okay, cool.
Hope you die.
Ah, okay.
I didn't try to open the fuse.
It's your turn.
Okay.
My turn.
We didn't. No one noped to defuse.
Matt, I'll get the card.
No, you're not.
You can't nope a defuse?
No, you can't. We used to play that way.
Huh. Then what the hell am I supposed to do with nope then?
Someone tried to get a card from you. Someone's
attack,
trying to attack.
Skip. You can say you can't. No, you're not skipping your turn. No, you're not attacking me or the other person.
That's dumb. That's the whole reason I was waiting for that.
You can play a nope when someone plays two cards.
I think it's a lot more fun.
Because I was going to totally blow somebody up.
Yeah, you really get pissed off and feel like, oh god, I've got my last defeat, and someone's like, nope. You're like, no, fuck you, no.
You're nope. That's all our games were.
It was a nope fest.
It's a nope fest.
So, Aaron,
which way is it supposed to be? Your turn.
Is that supposed to be?
I think that's the way it's supposed to be.
Remember, go to nerf first. I'm going to see the future with a boob wizard.
The boob wizard?
The boob wizard.
Yeah, wizard that lays in your boobs.
I drew an explode card.
I guess it's my turn.
Something like fun. Let's see. Change.
Good movie.
I have another defuse. Nicholas Patton, what happened to Josh's beard? Josh, when you put it on the bottom, don't flash it for the camera. I don't.
Apparently, they saw the cards.
Oh.
But the deck down.
Vile Genius Games, I paid.
That's fine.
Removed.
Aaron, you're done.
There's one card left.
Yep.
I wonder what it could be.
So if I shuffle it, I don't have to draw it, right?
No, you still have to draw.
Oh, I still have to draw.
Yeah.
Oh, I like to play that too. I shuffle.
Well, there's only one card left, yeah.
Oh, whoops. There.
That was cool. What did you got?
Oh, Josh, it was the Asparagus Bomb Dragon.
Yeah. Didn't save the day, though.
How many cards do I get? Can I play as many cards as I want?
Yeah.
How many cards do you have?
Right.
Oh, it's the bomb. Good thing I defused it.
I'm going to see the future. Yep, that's the bomb. I has nothing. I die.
Loser. Okay.
I wasn't sure whether he had more than one diffuse left or not.
Nope.
So I was waiting for you to play one more card. Because if you had one, because you wouldn't give me the diffuse, I'm just going to steal your next two cards.
Medieval Mike says Josh likes to flash. He can't help but.
So that was exploding kittens.
Yeah, you want to do one more? Yes, no, maybe.
Up to you guys.
Up to you guys.
We did one.
Okay, one more quick one.
They take out the kittens and diffuses.
Huh?
You can take out the kittens and diffuses, so I don't know why you're shuffling.
The kittens and diffuses?
The exploding kittens and the diffuses. And also take out the x-ray bunny.
I don't know why that is.
See? A bunny of x-ray glasses on that x-ray goggles on.
I don't see it.
Take it out.
I don't know why you mixed them all together. Mr. Antsy and your pantsy. Okay.
Put that in the box on the side that comes in it.
I think that's everything, Josh. Yes, it is.
Supposed to figure out all those things?
Oh, Josh, you gave us the link for the magic card editor.
That's cool.
You must do that now, Josh. It is a requirement.
Can it be black and white?
Excuse me?
The cards. I only have a black and white printer.
No, I want you to print it out on cardstock and have them laminated.
I have cardstock. Can it be black and white cardstock?
No. Next time we need to have Make Matter Josh have button shops. You should have Charles Fox. Is Charles Fox in Discord?
Yeah, Charles Fox.
Did you see the Josh porn stash? I think we should make Josh keep the porn stash next time. That'd be much funnier.
I don't need to become Zach from Hyper RPG. Because I think that's what happened to him. I think he made a thing, and now he just has a porn stash.
That's so
and cool. It's just... It doesn't look good on him.
That is not the going rate. Sorry, TP.
What's the going rate for mutton chops?
I'm not shaving my beard. I like my beard too much. And you think Josh has a baby face? You have no idea. I will look like I'm 12.
Now they're only like $50 for you to do it now.
I will not keep it for at least a week because it will not be done.
Would you at least shave to it and then just like we're back? Like,
what?
Just do the one chops and then just grow the rest of it back.
So just get rid of this part here.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Yeah, essentially. Or how about the mirrored? You know the beard where you shave off the beard, it's just the mustache connected from the sideburns.
Handlebar?
No. Sideburns into mustache. Mustache beard. Beard.
Then you will actually look your age, Matt.
Look like Wolverine. Not Wolverine. I look like a hillbilly.
Not really, you are a hillbilly.
A serial rapist hillbilly.
You technically now live in Davies, but you're a hillbilly country.
That is.
I think they got a rodeo there.
They do. They do have a rodeo
which
there.
Has a penis
they have
on
a permanent rodeo there.
Which has a penis on the horse sculpture outside. It's bright orange.
At FIU, they just recently, the last couple of years, they installed a giant bronze panther in front of the stadium, and they put a friggin' butthole on it. Like, there is a puckered butthole on the bronze statue. Like, not like you can make an argument for half giving it, like, a cock and balls even, but they put a puckered butthole on it.
I think that's in camera. I don't know. Aaron, you go first.
$75 for Josh to dye his hair tip blue. He's considering it.
I think it'd be up the price.
If you up it, he'd definitely do it.
Not my butthole, my beard. Oh, God. I'll tip my butt hairs blue.
Oh, God. Who's going first?
I went.
Oh, you went already? Okay.
You have to bleach the tips first, Josh. I think you don't. If you use that...
I Is Twitch Proxy saying that she'll bleach her tips blue?
Her tits?
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
What was your price for doing a stream cross dress?
I'm not.
In drag.
No.
I think that should totally be a thing.
Why?
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 Why not?
Because I don't want to record.
Aaron, did you go?
Yes. Did Matt go?
Oh, God, I'm not paying attention.
No, he's not.
Go ahead.
He's just thinking about doing an episode of drag.
Yep, you caught me.
Looking fabulous. Fabuloso.
Okay.
Matt, I'm going to take a card.
Wait, I have to school for.
School for?
School for.
School for.
School for the school for. Go ahead, Joshua. Oh, no.
Hey, come on.
TP, chill with the posting. She's spamming the chat.
You went?
Yeah.
No, I'm with Josh.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead, Joshua. Joshua.
Okay.
Okay, go ahead, Josh.
Ooh.
That's weird.
We're weird.
I am weird. Let's get weird. Let's get weird.
Matt, can I have a favor?
You certainly can. Here you go. I will cry.
Alright.
Earn. Okay, go ahead, Trish.
I don't know why people get in my hands.
What do I do with my hands? I'm going to use my infinity penis to see the future.
It's infinity boner.
Whatever.
Yeah, Alex and Sam was gone before we started this. I didn't say those were my prices, Nicholas.
Yeah, Josh and drag would be
fine. I will do drag.
Oh god.
Before
Josh's turn.
Let's see, what's a good price for this?
You're welcome.
What? Yeah, thank you.
$15.
Oh. How much would you do drag for?
I don't know.
Do it for like $250?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think $250.
Yeah.
So $500 gets the two of us in drag. With wigs and all. Really cheap wigs because...
Wigs and makeup.
And makeup?
Yes. I will do makeup for $250.
Will you become a geisha girl?
I actually have a geisha girl outfit.
I know you do.
I was going to be a geisha girl for Halloween one year. Unfortunately, the party fell through, so I didn't get to use the outfit. I found it the other day as I was packing.
The party thought you behaved very drunk.
Huh?
The party. Well, was it? Was that on Halloween? It was around Halloween.
We
got extremely drunk at your house.
At my house?
Yes. And a bunch of people were there. And
yeah. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, that night.
Okay, I think it's your turn here. No, or is it my turn?
How much will you do a stream on onesie?
I will do it if someone buys the onesie. I will go on
the hippo onesie?
Yeah, I'll get the hippo onesie. God damn it.
Kaboomy!
I defused it.
I don't trust Matt, so I'm going to use the jump card he gave me.
You were fine.
What was it?
It was there. It's alright.
It's not very nice. Oh.
Hippo onesie for Matt. Start a new tip goal. I prefer the blue one.
The blue one?
Yes.
Yeah, I think it's $30.
Check the... It might be more expensive because I'm fat. So...
I did normally like 20, 5 to 30.
They are racist against us full-figured girls.
Oh, okay. Good.
Oh, I planned on it, Mr. Frightful. I planned on it.
I have to pick out a onesie for myself. I don't know which one I would
wear.
It's
my turn?
Yes, it's your turn.
Aaron, which onesie would you wear?
I don't know about that.
I was thinking the red panda onesie. You go with the panda.
Oh, that's cute.
Because red pandas are cute.
Okay, go ahead, Josh. Aaron would make a nice dragon, I think.
Well, Anne's going to do, I think, the Charmander. Because that kind of fits the whole Pathfinder.
Yeah.
Dragon thing, and Charmander's cool.
But she's a bronze dragon.
Yes.
There's still fire and stuff.
But it's a bronze dragon.
This still breathes fire.
Yeah, it still breathes fire.
I don't think she's here anymore, though.
TP is not streaming with us video-wise. She's under the weather today, so she is in chat.
It's in bed. My turn?
Yes, it's your turn, Josh.
Okay. Alright.
Tech men.
That's mean.
Yeah.
There's a lot of cards left. Can I get some good cards?
I actually don't have a defuse.
Oh, who's that?
I was throwing a little balls to the wall there.
Aaron, can I have a favor, please?
I would say no.
Can I use a card at random, please?
No,
no,
I random.
I take one at random.
Oh.
That wasn't a favor anymore. First one was a favor, said you could choose.
Now you demand.
Now I demand. Oh, can I have a favor? Another zombie. Okay.
Cheese on toast.
Cheese on toast?
I believe we call that an open-faced grilled cheese sandwich, right?
Aaron, your turn. Lulu is a noodle.
Oh, Branston is the best. I fucking love it. I love that shit. Everyone that I make try it is like, this is disgusting. How do you eat that? It's pickle. It's like chunks of pickled vegetable, and you put it on, like, crackers or cheese, and it's fucking delightful.
Whatever. Aaron, your turn.
Yeah, I
actually do not like mustard better. Not a mustard person.
Hey, late night tabletop.
Hello! You're catching us right at the tail end, late night.
I guess the future guy.
With your boob wizard!
Boob wizard! Go ahead, Aaron.
Ooh. With the bald eagle tears. Nicole doesn't know who PewDiePie is.
Yeah, apparently not.
Guess not. See, I'm not even Charles Fox. I actually like the Branston, the pickle, on hot dogs with some cheese. Very, very
good. I'm
going
to skip my turn.
Can we attack you?
Things are getting really weird in the chat right
now.
Nope.
Okay. Late night knows where it's at. Ooh la la, I'm a sexy beast. I want pickles. I fucking love pickles. It's the perfect combination of mature sharp cheddar. I got fried pickles. This conversation is just so weird.
So where are we at now? We noped the attack, which means it's still my turn.
Yeah, still your turn.
Right?
Yep.
shuffle the cards.
Ooh. Pickled garlic is good. Never tried pickled garlic. Sounds interesting. What do you think? You wouldn't eat it.
Interesting.
I don't like pickle. Like pickling garlic itself?
Yes.
Does it give it a pickle flavor?
I would assume so. It's being pickled.
I'm going to see the future.
Can I do a good job shuffling?
I had to, you called her out on it. I had to order out because my wife burned my steak. Did she just burn your steak, or did she burn everyone's steak? 80 dollars for Aaron to give Matt a wet willy. I don't think that Aaron would do that, actually.
Oh, that's the bomb.
That's the bomb. Yeah. Aww. So you're really having a bad day when the cheer up goes bad too.
I mean, asparagus bum dragon shuffle.
Asparagus bum dragon!
See if he stays there or not. I have no idea where I'm going. I don't know if it's the best of it or not. Like,
the asparagus.
Assuming you put it on top.
I don't remember.
You just shuffled
the cards. Basically shuffled the two cards.
Oh, look at that. I exploded.
Exploded.
I'm going to have to use it.
Pickled Brussels sprouts can be good. I ate a buttload of Brussels sprouts last night.
There you go, Aaron. Your turn.
I had an excessive amount of Brussels sprouts last night.
Can I have a card at random, Josh?
Alright, Aaron. Ooh.
Interesting.
Can I have another card?
Ooh! Oh.
See what Aaron is. Aaron's gonna.
I don't know where it is.
And I'm gonna take her from there.
Oh no! Oh no!
Josh wins.
Josh wins! No!
Is that your last defuse?
Yes.
I don't want it anyway. Because I
learned a defuse. You had another one?
Yeah.
Jesus.
And you stole one from me.
Yeah. I was like, cool, now I got two. I didn't realize you had three of them.
Yeah, right.
I had, like, all. That's all I had in my hand were diffuses,
yeah.
And then, like, one of every
I
other getting card.
I looked over when you, I was like, wait, does he have, like, four diffuses in his hand? What the hell is this?
No other cards, just diffuses and all the little, like, cards not matching.
That's fine.
So I was like, he's just going to start taking my non-matching cards and just match them and just take my whole hand from it. That's what's going to happen right now.
But yeah, so that was Exploded Kittens. So this was our How to Play session. We did Dominion earlier.
Yes.
That went very long. Well, the game itself, it's generally a quicker game. We went kind of long with it with
the intro.
Yeah, exactly. And then Alex and Sam was on. We owed them an Exploding Kittens, but unfortunately, I think they signed off before we started playing it. But so we'll be playing it again on stream sometime for them. But otherwise, this has been Twitch Game Night doing a how-to-play session. Join us on Saturday at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for our Pathfinder Rise of the Rune Lords campaign continuation. Goo's dead.
Dead. Thanks for the spoilers.
No spoilers. So yeah, stuff happened. Join us on Tuesday for our continuation of Twitch Plays Kingdom
Death. It already happened. How is it a spoiler?
For people who haven't caught up yet or something.
It's not the next day. This is like Game of Thrones rule. You get one day, that's it.
You get a day.
We're going into Lantern Year 7, Josh?
Yes.
Yeah, Lantern Year 7 for Twitch Plays Kingdom Death. And join us, Monday we have Vile Genius Games coming. But yeah, he said it there. I didn't forget.
I'll say Monday!
Vile Genius Games, Mark from Vile Genius Games is coming by to show off Tales of the Tavern, where we're going to be playing. It's a drinking game, drinking-influenced game. However, we'll be playing the sober version with all stuff that we don't want to drink.
Yeah, so.
To make it more interesting.
Ish, and I believe Anne and Aaron are coming for that too.
Oh, very good.
Or one of them, maybe.
Yeah,
I don't
so,
know.
I think we could both, but.
So that Kickstarter is going to be going live on Monday, I believe.
Yes, yes, it's launch party.
Launch party, woo! And so, yeah, launch party. So please join us for that. That's going to be at what time?
8, like 8
time? 8 p.m.
8 p.m.
normal time.
Eastern.
So we're going to be having fun playing that. So we got a pretty good week coming next week. We got Monday for the Tales of the Tavern,
yes.
Final Genius Games. Tuesdays, our Twitch Plays Kingdom Death regularly scheduled. Thursday, we have another How to Play session coming up.
Surprise game!
Surprise game. We'll come. We'll follow it there. But so,
we'll
shameless plug time.
Yeah,
follow us
plug.
On Facebook, Twitch,
Oh,
Twitter.
And they have 8 prizes for Monday.
8 prizes for Monday? Oh,
8
wow.
prizes.
Okay.
That's what Mark's saying. So
8 prizes.
I know they have a couple copies of Evil Genius Death, right?
A couple copies of Thwarted when it
Thwarted
comes
when
out.
It comes out. It should be...
Launch party. Probably.
I don't remember when that the date for that is. I think December.
And he'll probably scrape
it. Something like
year.
That. And then, oh, thank you, Twitch Proxy, for actually doing the commands. And then, I think they're also going to give away a copy of Tales of the Tavern, or, yeah, 3
I'm
copies
sure.
of Deathray, 2 copies of Thwarted, 1 copy of Tales of the Tavern, and
something
that's
else that
6, so there's
eight.
Another 2 somewhere.
Something's.
Oh, 2 copies of Tales.
2 copies of Tales with Matt on the card.
Yes, Matt will be on a card in Thwarted. Or is it me and Matt now? I don't know if that's been confirmed yet.
I'm not saying. 1 copy of Pixel Glory.
Oh, Pixel Glory. And I think they're actually... So, next weekend, Saturday and Sunday, we're going to be at Treasure Coast Comic Con.
Mm-hmm. That's in
Port St.
Lucie. If you guys, anyone's from the area are interested in going.
They're there. And I think the people from Pixel Glory is going to be there, too. And a couple other games. A bunch of game designers are going to be there. I don't know all the details. I think we're even talking to some panels. I don't know.
Interesting.
Mark's kind of heading it up, and he's just like, yeah, we'll have you guys do stuff. So I don't know exactly what's going on. This was like earlier today news, and Mark spoke to Twitch Proxy, who is sick and can't remember anything. So I got like... a really slimmed down version, and then she's like, now tell everyone else, and I'm just like, okay, and then I start telling things, and she's like, oh, this is this, and I'm like, you didn't tell me any of this.
Valkmule, I won Dominion, but lost both Exploding Kittens games. I think everyone won a game today.
I think so.
It's been a very nice, even day.
Everyone
today.
Won a game today.
Oh, yes, very, very good judgment, very
yeah,
good.
We have a panel on Sunday, apparently.
Huh, cool. Yeah, so thank you for joining us. Again, follow us Facebook, Twitch, Twitter, YouTube. Join us in our Discord chat if you can't get enough of us and want to talk with us some more. Other than that, I think this is Twitch Game Night signing off.
Yeah, and then I might be at AnimeCon on next Friday before we go to Treasure Coast. So
okay.
I don't know if anyone's going to be there, but... I'm probably going to ditch there Friday. I think the day off of work, and I'm probably just going to ditch there and hang out for a bit.
Okay, then.
And Aaron might come with me if he's interested, because I know he can, and I know he would want to.
I hate all of you.
So, and I'm assuming he's saying boo to me about going to...
AnimeCon.
I got to go get prizes for the show and stuff there, too. So.
Yeah. Giveaways for you fine folks over here. Josh, list your favorite anime.
My favorite anime is Berserk.
I will judge you horribly for your choices.
It's Berserk, and if you have anything wrong with that...
Yes, boo.
Yes, boo, anime con. Oh, God.
I have the... shit, what do you want to call it? The brand from Berserk. I could forget the word for it.
Damn, I expected far worse.
What were you expecting me to say, like One Piece or something horrible like that, or Death Note, or I don't know what you.
I don't do anime.
Yeah, and they're yelling at me to get in the camera. I'm like trying to be Twitch Proxy right now.
You're
let me put the Twitch
terrible.
Proxy camera on.
It's not even on yet.
I mean, I know it wasn't on. I just was like,
show your tats. I thought you wrote something else there.
My tits. It's kind of in the same spot.
Oh Jesus. No flash in the camera.
Favorite live action adaptation of an anime?
Only TP is TP. Because she's cha-cha-cha.
High school, so,
doing
nothing
in
the series.
So
I haven't watched anime in like a good 8 years, so I have nothing that I don't know any of the newer stuff.
Valpil just shaved because Val Genius Games tipped us $20 to have him shave his beard.
And this is my tattoo. There you go, guys.
But that's the going rate if you're interested, is live action Sailor Moon, gloriously terrible.
The only one I can remember is the Dragon Ball Z one.
Oh,
and it
was
so horrible.
So
it was so good,
bad.
But
no,
horrible.
It wasn't even good bad. It was just super bad.
But I think there's a couple of them now.
I think so. You haven't watched
It's not for... Matt Mercer from Critical Role is going to be there.
And Josh is his fangirl, so he's going to stalk
him. And I'm going to get a couple more D&D books signed by him. That's really it. They do actually have a board game room there. I don't know how good it's going to be.
We'll see.
I'm just going to kind of check it out, see what it is, and see if it's worth doing another year or something.
Market research.
And I know, Mark, you're yelling about Treasure Coast is going to be on what's better, and we're going to be there Saturday and Sunday. So.
We're spreading the love, Mark.
Spreading the love.
We're spreading it all over. We're spreading the love.
And he's
over.
Just saying horrible. But you're slightly biased because you're running the board game for this COD, so.
But thank you, everyone. This is Twitch Game Night signing off. I'm Matt.
I'm Josh.
And I'm Aaron.
Join us again for our other streams and follow us. You better follow us. Do it. Do it. Good night.
Night.
Good night. Say good night, TP.